Hey, welcome back. Today we're going to be talking about putting a Piaggio crank set into Honda Hobbit cases. Why would you want to do this? Well, this would be paired up with a rear clutch pulley. And what it would allow you to do is remove all of the heavy Honda Hobbit variator side, give you access to a bunch of different variators and whatnot that the Piaggio motor uses, and getting rid of all that weight that's hanging off the crank. So like the starter clutch, the bell, and then the variator on top of that. Even if you had a performance variator on the front here, you'd still getting rid of all that extra stuff that's there. So you can run a way lighter variator, and just way more tuning options. There's so many Piaggio variators. But how do you go about doing this? It's actually pretty easy. There is the difference between these two cranks is like within 20 thou. I believe the Piaggio one is 20 thou narrower than a Honda Hobbit one, and it fits within the cases there. No issue whatsoever. And then the diameters of the webs are also the same. So it also fits in there. This is a 85 millimeter Conrod Piaggio crank made by Stage 6, but they all, like, pretty much all work. You can get these, I believe, in 80, 85, and 90 mil Conrod length, various prices and whatnot. Usually the ones with the longer rods are the more performance oriented ones, and the stock ones, I believe, are 80 mil. So that will help with trying to get your deck height right, depending on your piston and stuff. There might be a little bit of figuring out to do there. It may not just be as simple as all throwing it on and everything's good. You might need one with a longer rod. You'd need to measure your stock rod and kind of do some figuring there. But meat of this, to how to get this in here. These journals are 20 mil, same as the Hobbit, which is, these are Hobbit bearings. These are just slip fitted. I just ground the inside of them out so that I can slip the motor together to do testing. So both sides there, no issue, goes on, everything fits. The biggest hurdle you're going to come across is on the Piaggio seals. So Honda uses a 25.5 millimeter outer seal diameter, which is pretty oddball. You could order some custom seals for sure and just leave the cases stock. It's entirely an option. What I did was I just used Piaggio crank seals, so I bored this side out to 30 millimeter, and then this is a 30 millimeter by 19 millimeter inner diameter by 7 mil seal, so that worked out fine. In hindsight, I wish I had have bored it to 28 mil. This is just paper thin at the edges here, and got a 28 by 19 by 7 mil seal and just push that in there instead. Any machine shop should be able to do this, or if you have a mil access, just bore that out for a seal. Then on the ignition side, we have a so this side actually already has 28 millimeters on the inside, but this comes out quite a bit and steps down to a smaller diameter. So all you got to do is mil this side off lower than the pads for the ignition plate, and you can push the Piaggio 28 millimeter seal actually goes in there. You could also push it in through the back, but I think you're going to run into issues with putting an ignition on there. I don't know if the Honda ignition will work. It's possible it might, but it's a lot easier to deal with like making an ignition on there if this is lower than those bosses, because those are the only two real bosses you have available to bolt an ignition plate too. But then you can just use the stock Piaggio seal on this side, and that's pretty much it. Like I said, it pretty much all goes together. These are, again, the factory Hobbit bearings. Yours won't slide together as easy as that. Like I mentioned, these are ground out, but it all just kind of fits, and it makes it so that you can run a bunch of cool guy cranks and opens up options for variators. But that's pretty much it for this one. It's a real quick one. I just need this crank for something else, so I figured I'd get this done before this gets buried into a motor that doesn't get taken apart for a long time. And I had a request to talk about this, so yeah, that's pretty much it. Until next time, take care.